Here we are at 76 Treble Cove Road, a place where Canadian geese have overpopulated the area recently, and there's a shooting here of the geese last weekend, and some area residents and animal rights individuals are upset about it. I was just with Deputy Chief Roy Frost, who said it's completely legal. There's no town bylaw against it. The owner hired professional hunters to do this, and the area is safe, but residents are still concerned.